Shepherd. I've been here. I'm a member of this association, proud member. One of the things that struck me the most is, as you come to the meetings and you seek services for this community, Old Harmony, it's often said there isn't money available. There isn't money available. Well, I wanted to show you proof that there is money available. I just presented to you what you see, the $5 million that was designated for District 3. Now, that's in addition to the $1.3 million that District 3 gets every year just to do capital improvement or whatever District 3. You might see there's a Woodmere Festival. There's a West Bank Festival. Well, now all of a sudden we're in the festival business. Well, why can't Old Harvey have some of the services that we need?
No longer
have to hear, we don't have the money. I'm showing you the money. $5 million. And I got this from the past, so this isn't something I made up. It's time to get your due representation. We don't have to live like this anymore. I'm putting my own money where my mouth is. Old Harvey is a gem. It's one of the last majority black-owned subdivisions we got around here. Manhattan was given away. We don't have to live like this anymore. And I promise you, from day one I told you, all they ever going to do is talk about my past. That's fine. Whatever. Been there and done that. Yeah, I did it. It's over with. But I promise you, everybody who hangs out on Davis Corner, everybody who hangs out wherever they hang out at, they're looking at an example for somebody to get a second chance.
Come on.
I told you this before. I want the job. My opponents want the title. They want to be called so-and-so and be escorted to the front of the room and say, oh, Mr. Big Shot. Mr. Big Shot doesn't affect your quality of life.
Come on.
It's bigger than this.
Yes.
We can't keep doing the same thing over and over and expecting different results. No more of this foolishness. I'm Derek Shepherd, 164. Change is coming. Hold on, baby.